So this is the...
I'd like to talk about the Dragon Cup Izmir event. You are our sponsor. You came from the Red Bull. And you're just the corporate communication manager. Anyone is not strong as a team. Can gain power.
Everyone
can gain power with the team. Dragon Ball is very famous in the world, but after that it came to Turkey. It finally spread at the same time rate in Turkey. Dragon Ball has different features from the others, such as it doesn't matter your job, your age, your gender for join the activity. Join Dragon Cup Turkey is the most talented sport organization of Turkey. Everyone should be equal, and every member of team should have equal importance for the race. The important message is one heart, and if you join this activity, you can gain the experience, and this experience is not possible. Nobody is not strong, I said that. Dragon Ball is a very good sport experience, unlike others. It helps to improve dark side, and you can feel the sense of belonging, and you can develop team orientation. The important issue is that planning time you can learn with this sport. Also, you can increase and develop team strategy and focus on one and common targets. Also, you don't miss this opportunity. You can gain valuable experience with this. Everybody work with the heavy conditions, so they didn't spend time for the joining some activity. Dragon Cup, while you enjoying and doing sport, you can feel the connective power of sport, and you can discover new concepts. And at the same time, you can enjoy and also join the workshops. There are some surprise competitions along the rise. With the Dragon Cup Turkey, you can discover your teams, who are the secret characters, who are the secret leaders. Also, you can discover the other firms, your competitors. Also, when you are discover some things, your target group watch you. certificate from all competitors in terms of hurt. In this event, you can have enjoyable time. In the organization, you can join stage shows and activities during the day besides competing. How will you get ready? Organization give free training for every team, depends on registration date. Training is 1 hour and carried by professional pilots. Every training is important for teamwork. In first training, experts tell basic principles and then team determine their team strategy. During the training and competitors, both pedals, life jackets are provided by organization. I will continue with the most important to keep healthy and safety. During the event, all competitors are secured by Turkey Canoe Federation with athlete card and license. During the races, will be safety both on the sea and on the land will be professional heat team. In this event, be able to perform social responsibility project. If you want to raise on bills of a non-governmental organization, and if you want support to take part in their organization, and Cansu will continue.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Cansu. Now I'm mentioning about some rules in races, such as contact rules, race mechanism, and drama costume, and team as well. Contest rules, the number of athletes in teams varies according to fluids in which organization. This way you can make in Ankara, Istanbul or Izmir. Consists of 16 rowers, 4 opposite sex. In other provinces consists of 10 rowers, 2 opposite sex. Team members should wear unique uniform. Races are only done with bits provided by the organization. Captains have some responsibilities. For example, they should inform for their teams. And in the race mechanism, races are carried out at 250-meter-plus track. Drivers' uniforms are different. Each sportist should wear same t-shirt or uniform. Both will be managed by the organization's handlers during the race. And in drama costume and team mascot, the teams may race in the drama costume category, which the teams have prepared specially for drummers, or can also have in the team mascot category, which the mascot explain their brand or product. And now, my turn will
I would like to introduce that event program. The first day on Saturday at 10 o'clock we will start it. First of all, event area opening and then opening speech, introduction of teams, start of races, stage performance and workshops, drama, costume, mascot competition, dance academy, final federation cup race, first day, of course, and final, first day of the final. So, big cup ceremony. Second day, on Sunday, we will start opening, at 10 o'clock opening event area, and then the relation of the one by captains, start of races, the start stage performance and workshops. The most likable band ever, the promising team ever, the most disciplined team ever, the most environmentalist brand ever, energy ever, dance academy, the 3 race cup races, final races, and finally cups. In terms of registration and pricing per team, 1,000 Turkish liras, value added, plus value added tax. You have a right to invite 70 guests, one big team flag, one canopy tent, wrist equipment, both horse, F jackets. Staff, referee, handsman coordinator, warf responsible. You have a right to distribute gadgets and products. Presentation of the participants in all printed and visual areas under the headline of participants. Free training for at least 1 hour. You have a right to perform on the stage. Now we will go on with Zeynep.
Additional services will be excluded from the price. Additional training cost, which costs 150 Turkish liras plus value added tax. Additional time cost, 150 liras plus value added tax. 3x3 meters, 3 times per team at all. 6x6 meters additional time cost. 1,000 euros plus value-added tax instead of 3x3 meters. Private training cost 200 euros plus value-added tax. It will be priced hourly. Sitting equipment in tent will be priced separately. We have catering service. Professional photography and camera service will be priced separately. And all companies which are competing or non-competing have a right to set up a stand for promotional purpose. It costs 2,000 liras plus value added tax. These are the services, they are the same as before. And the advanced job registration, they have chance to receive as many months of free training as number of months they have registered at best. And I have a right to set up a food stand for tasting. It costs 2,500 euros plus value added tax. And all companies which are competing or not competing can set up a stand for tasting. The services are the same. And again, all companies competing or not competing have a right to set up a stand for selling product, and it costs 3,500 euros plus the value tax, and the services are the same. And I have the same thing.
Merhaba arkadaşlar. İngilizcem iyi olmadığı için bu kısmı Türkçe anlatacağım. Türkiye'nin her yerinde düzenlenen bu etkinlik. İzmir, İstanbul, Adana, Mersin gibi Deniz kenarında bulunan bu şehirlerde düzenleniyor. Ve bu şehirlerdeki şampiyonlar 21-22 Eylül'de İstanbul'daki kupa finalinde katılma şansını kazanıyor. Biraz da içeriğinden bahsedeceğim yarışmanın. Yarışma Asya ülkelerinden çıktı ve geleneksel. Bu yüzden Asya ülkeleri, Malezya, Filipinler, Hong Kong gibi ülkeler bu etkinliği sahipleniyor ve Kano Federasyonu sponsorluğunu üstleniyor ve bütün güvencelikleri sağlıyor katılımcılar için. Bunun dışında 3 aşamadan oluşuyor. Yarışma Championship, Racing, Event, Entertainment aşamalarından oluşuyor. İlk gün bu 4 aşamada ortalama en yüksek puan toplayan takım seneye düzenlenecek olan yarışmaya ücretsiz katılım hakkı kazanıyor. İkinci gün ise bu 3 yarışmada tekrar ortalama puanı toplayabilen ekip seneye yarışmaya ücretsiz katılıyor ve İstanbul'daki finale katılmaya hak kazanıyor. Kısaca SWOT analizinden de bahsedeyim. SWOT analizi diğer arkadaşların yaptığı gibi yani ortalama bir etkinlikte karşımıza çıkacak maddeler çıktı ama önemli olan bir madde aynı günde etkinliklerin olması tehdit olarak. Bunun araştırmasını yaptık. Eğer yaptığımız etkinlik Rock'n'Pop ya da Fanta Gençlik Festivali gibi değilse katılımı %25 azalttığını gördük. Bunun dışında hava durumunun olumsuz etkilerini araştırdık. Herkes bu sporla ile ilgili olup olmadığını araştırdık. Hava durumunda 1960'tan bugüne kadar Mayıs ayındaki ortalama değerlere baktık. Ortalama sıcaklık, ortalama en yüksek, en düşük, yağmurlu günler, güneşli saatler ve ortalama yağış miktarını araştırdık. Bu şekilde etkinlik tarihindeki hava sıcaklığına bakmak istedik fakat en erken 5 gün önce öğrenebileceğimiz için onun hakkında pek bir şey söyleyemedik. kendi arkadaşınızla devam edeceğiz şimdi.
Toplantımız var mı?
Efendim?
Zamanımız var
mı? Yok. bir sorum var. Birincisi çok fazlasıyla açtığınız zamanımızı, teknik konuda dahil olduğu için. Etkinlik İzmir'de yapılacak etkinlik ama İstanbul'un hava durumunu veriyorsunuz. Niye?
İstanbul.
Bir slide geri gelip.
Çok teşekkür ederim. Rica ederim.
İstanbul. In İstanbul since 1960. Peki. Evet, bir sonraki grup. Teşekkürler.
Hocam bundan sonra kaç tane sıra var? Öğrenebilir miyim?
Toplamı 11 grubumuz var.
Hocam şey için soruyorum da. Yani sıralayamaz girsek bizden önce kaç tane oldu?
Şu an bundan sonra bir daha var. 6'ın günü arkasından bekarlığa veda var.
Sonra biz olabiliriz hocam.
Hangi grup?
Türk Yunan.
Olta Balıkçı.
Evet.
Hocam biz anlattıktan sonra çıkabiliriz değil mi? Bir cenaze yetişmemiz gerekiyor da bizim.
Hocam
Hayır.